Hi, I'm Rob. Pushing 56 here and have a bit of gray hair. A little bit chubby and, of course, not bad shape. Anyways, got my new glasses, which look really good, and I see a lot better. What that meant was, as soon as I put them on, the closer I have this long gray hair on one eyebrow, which I have never seen with my old glasses, so it moves, so I had to pull it out. Unfortunately, what that means is I'm plucking my eyebrows, which is very emotional for me. So, because what I have to turn in my man card. Here we go. Let's see if it goes. Come on, eyebrow. Come here, boy. Put this on camera. Ah, part of it. So, ladies, help me out. I've never done it before, so bear with me. Might take some skin for all I know. Oh, down to try to put some others. Still on. Boom. Got it. No more long, gray-haired eyebrow. Goodbye. Probably down a sink, or should I keep it? Anyways, that's very emotional for me. It means I put my eyebrow on, so I'm turning in my man card. Goodbye, man card. It's out 19, 18. Means I should probably get a pair of tweezers. Sorry, people have to sign off. Very emotional.